Kendra. So today I'm going to be showing you guys my simple pamper routine. I'm really excited to do this video because pampering myself is literally my favorite thing to do. So if you guys are interested in what I do on these days, on this pamper day, then just keep on watching. So about 30 to 45 minutes before I start my pamper routine, I like to light every candle in my bathroom just because I like to get the scent going before I officially start the routine, you know, and it just creates the perfect relaxing vibe first. And yeah, candles are like a must for me. So a little bit later, I like to head into my bathroom with my tea. I love tea, especially at night. And I like to turn on some music. My music is the number one thing that sets the vibe and the mood besides my candles. I feel like music and candles just create a vibe always when you're trying to wind down. And I do have a turn down playlist with like a lot slower songs, so I've been loving that. So typically I like to start with some sort of hair care, and I've been loving this Amica hair mask, but my hair was pretty fresh this day, so I didn't need to apply a hair mask on my dry hair. And I'm just applying some leave-in conditioner. I love this olive oil one. You can get this on Amazon. It's from the brand Regis. And here I'm just going to prepare for my skincare portion of my pamper routine. So of course, the first thing that I like to do for my skincare is wash my face. And I've been loving this tea tree face wash, facial wash from The Body Shop. Love how minty it feels on my skin. And I always wash my face with my Clarisonic at night. So I'm just gonna cleanse my face and prepare for my masking and, you know, all the good stuff you do to your face on pamper days. So the next thing I do is exfoliate. I have to use some sort of exfoliator on my skin. I've been loving this sugar face polish from Fresh. So after I rinse off my exfoliator, I like to go in with some sort of detox mask, and this Ahava one is really good. It's their Mineral Radiance Instant Detox Mud Mask. So I like to apply some sort of mud mask before I hop in the shower. And usually my showers are about like 15-20 minutes. That may be long to some people, but it's long enough to where this mask can sit. And of course, I hop in the shower next. I like to shower before I take my baths just because I'm weird about sitting in my own dirt. So showers are essential, obviously, every day, but even on my pamper days when I'm gonna take a bath. So I've been loving both these body washes, the Dial Marula Oil one and the Dove one. I like to go in with some sort of shower gel, then a more moisturizing body wash afterwards. And of course, the next step is some sort of body scrub, and this Derma Doctor one is really good. It's called KP Duty. It's really good if you get those really annoying bumps on your skin like I do. And this is really good if you stay consistent. It's very effective. After the shower, I like to go in with a hydrating mask, and I've been loving this Rose Face Mask from Fresh. I've been using this for quite a while. This is not the first time I've purchased this product. I've actually purchased it a few times. So I'm just gonna apply that to my skin. This is the last mask that I'm gonna apply before I start my bath. Okay, so moving on to the best part of my pamper routine, I'm going to start running my bath water, and bath time is super important for me. I like to start with some sort of essential oil, and I'm going to pour in about 20 to 30 drops of lavender essential oil. That's the first thing I put in. And after that, I like to go in with some sort of bath salts, and I've been loving these calming lavender ones from Ahava. And the last thing that I put in is bubble bath. No bath is complete without bubble bath, and this Every One brand is really, really good. So I usually like to do this pamper routine about once a week. I feel like it's super important to incorporate some sort of pamper routine in your week just because it makes you feel nice and rejuvenated, and you know, you just feel a lot better. So I usually like to sit in my bath for about 20 minutes just because it gets really hot in here, but I feel like 20 minutes is good to get a nice detox. And I'm still listening to my music, still have my playlist going, and Of course, I highly recommend drinking lots and lots of water when you're in the tub, just because it's gonna get hotter and your body's doing kind of a detox, so it's really important. And after the bath, I like to put on some sort of body moisturizer, and I've been loving this Sleepy Body Lotion from Lush. I got like the really big tub because when I first tried it, I got a smaller one, but this stuff is bomb. It goes on like a lotion, but it feels thicker like a body butter. It's bomb. I love it. The very last thing that I like to do for my face is apply some sort of facial oil, because on pamper days, I'm pretty lazy and I don't have time or feel like making time for my elaborate skincare routine. So a facial oil is the only thing I do for my face. And then last but not least, I apply something to my lips, and I really love this Elizabeth Arden 8-Hour Cream. It's a really nice lip balm. So that's the last thing I do. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my pamper routine. Let me know what you do on your pamper days. And yeah, I love you guys, and thanks so much for watching. The light go away, washing away.